think I'm playing? Tell me.
You wanna know who's running their big mouth? We ain't saying shit until you let us go.
You're gonna talk, because I'm gonna make you talk. And then you know where I'm headed? Right back to your dumbass brother. And I'm gonna see how tough he is when I bring that piece of shit garage down around his head!
Luca! Get us out of here!
Are you guys okay?
Luca? Yeah, I'm good, I think. Let's go!
Come on. You want me to drive?
You read my mind.
Come on, come on! Hold on, wait. Wait a minute.
What the hell is she doing?
All units, officer is in need of assistance. Possible PC on Fulton and May.
Anna, move!
Suspect's trying to flee the scene.
Step aside, sweetheart. I'm just getting started.
Friends pick up my cars from Casa Rivera and bring them up to North Cloud Bank?
I guess. Can I ask why?
Cops are watching out for us and we can't go back there. He's around the hook. Just get the cars and I'll send you the address when we're on the road.
You with Lucas?
Yeah.
Okay. I know the place.
Where the hell are we headed?
It's safe. Trust me.
Still on police property now?
Taurus, your plan nearly got us killed.
Just give me the laptop and stay out of this. You've got no idea what's on there.
Well, now you're just making me curious.
Give me the laptop.
We'll let you know.
Is this it?
This is insane. I must have driven past here a million times. What is this place?
When everything's got bad at home, this is where I came.
You must have been here a lot.
Not after Papi died.
Luca, what happened?
There's this race. I didn't need it, but I was always pushing, you know? So, the cops busted it, took me in. Came time for my phone call. Papi answered. I was getting ready for a fight. You know, just thinking about what I was gonna say. For the first time, there was no shouting. No, nothing, just silence. He hung up, and 3 hours later, I'm just still waiting. I figured he was leaving me in there to sweat, just making me suffer. I spent that whole night in that jail cell, cursing his name, just wishing all kinds of shit on him just for leaving me in there. Next morning, the cop comes in, tells me he's dead.
So, you guys in trouble?
Dex, thanks for delivering the car, man. You were fast.
Is it serious?
Look, right now, I gotta see a woman about a laptop. If she's as good with tech as she says, you'll hear all about it.
Thank you.
You had some kind of plan for the laptop. Come on, we're stuck here until we can unlock that thing.
Thank you. What are you doing here?
I need your help.
Well, I don't need this kind of heat. Every cop in the city is looking for you.
That's because we got a chance to take them down. We got a laptop full of evidence that will put Mercer away for decades. Trouble is, it's password protected.
Is that all? Hold on. I just sent you a package. Put your phone near the laptop and it should have it unlocked in a couple of minutes.
Wow. Thanks.
Just be sure to make this stick. If you can take down those cops, you'll be doing us all a favor. Now get out of here.
Any news?
I'm sending you some software to unlock the laptop. Just put your phone next to the machine and it should open it up automatically.
Okay, got it.
I'm on my way back to you. Should be there soon.
Putting you on speaker.
Something's happening. Looks like it's waking up. We're in! The password screen is gone. I can see a bunch of folders.
Yes!
You're a genius!
Well, not me. I just know a genius.
Now we dig out the right files and take this computer to the press as evidence. Those TV news people are gonna love this.
Hold on. What's this? It says there's a program running called PD Hardware Tracker. Is that one of yours?
I don't know. I don't think so.
All units, 315. We have a location for the suspects in the Lieutenant Mercer assault. Proceed to North Cloud Bank immediately.
You hear that?
They're tracking the laptop.
Oh, we gotta move! Leave it here!
No, change of plan. We hit the road with the laptop and buy enough time to email the files to the press. Meet us at the old mall.
All units, suspect vehicle is a red Porsche heading south from Cloud Bank into Edgewood Valley.
Copy, Control. Taking up pursuit. Copy that, Control. Joining pursuit.
Jackson, Warren, that you? I thought the task force never came out in daylight.
Pulling an extra ship just to take down these animals.
Yep, they definitely found us.
Hold it steady.
Look in the documents folder.
I'm not a computer guy, okay?
They're trying to get us killed.
You expect Mercer's buddies to play fair?
Do whatever you can to stop these cops from running us off the road.
I'm on it. Lucas, how's it looking?
I got an email address for the news people. Now I just gotta find some files that implicate Mercer.
Hurry it up! Not helping!
Woo-hoo! We struck gold! Impound records, cars, dates, registrations, IDs, fine! Mercer's name is all over them.
Send it!
Dragging the whole folder.
4220.
Just buy us time. The car feels okay.
Now heading westbound through Edgewood Valley.
USL, now westbound through Edgewood.
Talk to me, Luca.
It's uploading. Watch the road.
Side to side with a reckless driver.
Where are you? We can't do this on our own.
Lucas?
Nearly there.
Collision on the subject.
You're just gonna leave us hanging?
How's it looking?
I got an email address for the news people. Now I just gotta find some files that implicate Mercer.
Hurry it up! Hey, watch the Porsche!
Subject control.
Woo-hoo! We struck gold! Impound records, cars, dates, registrations, IDs, fines. Mercer's name is all over them. From Frank Mercer. Dragging the whole folder.
Control, I'm trading paper with the subject.
This car was built to last. It could take a few bruises. Get back here and even up the odds.
I'm on them.
How's it looking?
I got an email address for the news people. Now I just gotta find some files that implicate Mercer.
Hurry it up!
Woo-hoo! We struck gold! Impound records, cars, dates, registrations, IDs, fines. Mercer's name is all over them.
Send it!
Dragging the whole folder.
Now heading westbound through Edgewood Valley.
Okay.
Those cops ain't hardly heard us. Yet. Hey, watch the Porsche! Talk to me, Luca!
It's uploading! Watch the road!
Just buy us time! The car feels okay!
Lucas?
Nearly there!
Don't panic yet! This car's still got a few miles in her.
How long does it take to add an attachment?
The signal's not great, okay?
How's it looking?
I got an email address for the news people. Now I just gotta find some files that implicate Mercer.
Hurry it up! I think we made him angry.
Woo-hoo! We struck gold! Impound records, cars, dates, registrations, IDs, fines. Mercer's name is all over them.
Send it!
Dragging the whole folder.
4220.
This car was built to last. It could take a few bruises.
Now heading westbound through Edgewood Valley.
USL 4220.
Talk to me, Luca!
It's uploading! Watch the road!
What? You're working for the cops now? Just buy us time! The car feels okay!
Nearly there!
Those cops ain't hardly heard us! Yet!
take to add an attachment?
The signal's not great, okay? It's on 99%!
Tonight's main story, a disgrace to the uniform as a senior police officer goes on the run. Lieutenant Frank Mercer, head of the city's controversial high-speed task force, has disappeared after being suspended for alleged corruption. The suspension follows the discovery of leaked documents sent to our very own WFFL news team. While the PD has refused to discuss the allegations, this reporter understands that they relate to extortion and large-scale theft in the street racing scene that Mercer was supposed to police. In a statement, the department said, "Lieutenant Mercer is aware of his suspension, and we appeal to him to come forward and assist the investigation." In other news,
looks like Mercer's still on the run. You watch yourself out there, okay? Could be anywhere.
The League don't hate us anymore. They know it was a setup.
And the bad?
No word on Mercer. Look, I don't give a shit if he lost his job. He's still got those cars. He can't get away with them.
They're no use to him anymore. He's gonna have to move him out of the city.
When I was on the laptop, I saw some invoices for a trucking company. It's not much of a lead, but I put the word out. Anyone spots one of these trucks, and we'll know about it.
Till then?
Go spec out your ride as much as you can. Got a feeling we're gonna need it.
Hey, it's Dex. I know you probably got other things on your mind right now, but if you want to change your pace, I'm testing out some potential circuits for next year's showdown. Meet me downtown and I'll talk you through it. Hope to see you there.
We'll be right back.
on in. Don't mind the smell. Luca spent his teenage years here.
Oh, welcome back. I know this place ain't easy to find.
Let's keep it that way.
It's Raziel. Let's get back to it. Not good keeping clients waiting.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, Lucas, you okay?
Getting there. My ribs still hurt like hell. That Mercer guy packs a punch.
Guess you made him pretty angry.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Mm-hmm.